First, think of some things that make you shine or feel optimistic. Write your thoughts on small strips of paper. These sheets or paper will be known as your positive notes or your shines. After your shines or your positive notes are written down, you'll make a small jar or container for your papers. Next, decorate the container with shiny positive things. This might be a sun, positive signs, or other shiny things. Finally, add your paper shines to the box. There you go, you made your own shine box. As you find more positive things about yourself, you can always add to the box. Your shine box will show what you love about you. We would love to see your shine box, and so would your builder friends. Take a picture of your shine box and upload it to this assignment. You can do this by uploading the image to your computer and saving it somewhere that you will remember. Once your image is saved to the computer, you can go to Classwork, find this assignment, and select Add or Create. Select your image to upload to this assignment. If enough shine box pictures get uploaded, we will show them to you and the rest of your class.